All the roads lead to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
For negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when we're done here.
Of the red light to stop the epidemic, and you're all infected.
You heard the man. We must kill you to save the metro.
But we're not even feverish. We're
fire. Can't you hear anything? You're at the point blank range. Unbelievable.
Hey, you! I'm done for. So listen. The Reds, they knew of the infection. They came on the second day. No one had died yet, but they came with the flamers. How else could they have known? Go! Tell everyone! Tell! It was the Reds!
Drafts. several years. Ooh. Still helmets.
What?
Well, well, what do we have here?
What is this? It seems like someone. Well, it's just my imagination after all. Damn. I really can't take it anymore. What's taking them so long?
Nobody's got
hey.
No bullets. They all seem poor as church rats. What the hell? Nothing again.
Alarm! Enemies here!
Hey.
I went after the infected.
An open wound. Well, the outcome here is obvious. I think you understand what has to be done.
What? You need to sleep like fucking overgrown mutt. I'm a soldier. I follow orders.
Who are you?
You owe me a bullet.
Give it your way then, Captain.
The next task is bring you to your destination. Go!
Damn drafts. Catching a cold off is an impossibility now. Either my ears gone bad or someone's out there. Shit. Sleep deprivation does play its trick. Huh? What was that? Huh? Rat be damned. Huh? Who's there? Well, it was just my imagination after all. Hey, was it... No, nothing. Some rest would do me good. Huh? Hey, what the hell was that? Sleep deprivation does play its trick. Huh? What was that?
Look out! Incendiary!
Comrade Lesnitsky, the operation is progressing as planned. We'll complete it within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report that to General Corbett. Will you go?
Yes, sir.
What you brought?
Lesnitsky brought her. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what sort of negotiations they're having.
Seems like someone. There's too many shrooms after all. No sleeping. No sleeping, I say. This is just a stupid place to start. And there won't be a caravan here if we wait 100 years.
Burn the line! Burn them! Small, burn everything. Then burn the ashes. It's a fucking nightmare! Fuck his head!
Watch out, careful, we'll get splat.
Fucking shit!
Why the hell?
Burning books is such a shame. A real library.
Intruder!
Don't stand still, or I sleep her drop. So, you came for Anna. Very heroic, but not very smart. Here is the deal. You take off your mask, And I give her to you. I'll count to five.
Don't do this, Artyo. He'll kill me anyway. He already betrayed us once.
One. You're wrong. Two. I never served Miller. Three. In fact, I'm a man of my word. Four. When it's convenient. Five.
Why? Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Colt Zavaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.